It's the biggest event of the summer, and the biggest names come to SummerSlam. I'm backstage here with Melissa Joan Hart, notorious WWE fan. And on top of that, you're really active on social media. Thank you for the follow, by the way. How excited are you to be at SummerSlam?
I'm really excited. This is actually my first live event, so I tweet a lot about it. But this is my first live event, so it's really great getting to see everybody. I've seen a lot of the divas, and I haven't seen John Cena yet, but I'm hoping to. Or Undertaker. Haven't seen Undertaker yet, but hoping to.
We'll try and track them down for you.
I did get to see Big Show, though. That was the first one I saw when I got out of the car, so that was impressive. But I can't wait to get out there and see the ring in real life and the lights and everything.
That's where it's fun. Now, if you've met a lot of the divas, which one of the divas, in your opinion, would be able to explain it all?
Paige.
Really?
I think Paige reminds me the most of Clarissa. She's tough, but she's very sweet. Like, she just gave me she ran over to me. She's like, Melissa, gave me a big hug. But actually, just met Nat, too, so she's... She's awesome. And Hart family, hello, so I got to, represent. She said she'll take me to the Hart dungeon and we can do a tag team, so.
That writes itself.
Kind of crazy. I mean, my show just ended, so I'm not doing anything.
Write this down.
Why not? Calling WWE.
Melissa Joan Hart, backstage here at SummerSlam. Thank you.
Thank you.